today we have something very, very thought-provoking to talk about as well. Something that people sometimes forget to talk about. Anxiety, depression, mental health.
People who've committed suicide, a very large number of them, around even 90% of them, have been suffering from depression. So that's the mortality rate of depression. It's not something that is in their control.
For example, if I am depressed, right, I wouldn't want to call anyone. Like a lot of your friends say, hey, you know, we're there for you, don't worry about that. But you don't call people, do you?
What even discourages people to talk about this is because they know that the moment they're going to be talking to a friend about it, a friend will say, well, you know what, just, it's going to be okay.
Do not be ashamed to tell your story, because your story might be a source of inspiration for many others.